Hi friends, welcome to Programming is Fun. In this video, we will learn or understand how to get the data from SQL Server to DataGridView by using VB.NET programming. So friends, this is my SQL environment where we have testing database. In this database, we have employee table. In employee table, we have ID, employee name, city, and mobile. We want to this data on the DataGridView. So friend, this is my form where we have data grid view and the button which is get data. So double click on get data. So this is my VB.NET environment. So first of all, you need to declare a connection string. With the help of connection string, we can establish the connection between SQL Server and VB.NET. So dim connection string as a string is data source is Abhishek PC. So this is my system name. So you can also get from here the Abhishek PC. Fine, and separate it by semicolon. And now initial catalog database name, which is testing, and separate by semicolon and integrated security is true. So friend, if you cannot remember this string, you can also take this from click on data grid view and click on this button and choose data source, click on add project data source. Next, click on new connection and paste the server name here and choose the database, which is testing. Click on advanced. You can click here and just copy and paste it here. Fine. And now I am declaring a SQL string. So dim SQL as a string, which is select start from emb. Fine. And define a connection as new SQL connection. So friends, whenever we are establishing the connection between SQL Server and VB.NET, so first of all, we need to declare a library, which is import system.data.sql client. Fine. And now, so this is a intelligence list SQL connection, and declare is connection string. Fine. And now declare a data adapter, data as new SQL data adapter, which holds the my SQL string and connection. Fine. And then data set as new data set. Now connection dot open and data adapter dot fill by data set and table name. By this data grid view, which is data source, is data set, and data grid view this data member is table name, which is employee. So now click on start. So we have successfully built, and click on get data. So we have successfully import the data and fetch the data from SQL server to data adapter. Fine. So friends, this is all about the data adapter. So please share this video, and thanks for watching, and subscribe my channel. Have a great day.